There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down.
This is gonna be good.
Well, neither one of these competitors has a lot of love for the other, and that's gonna become clear right about now.
Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll.
But we all know that anytime John Cena is in the ring, there's a war about to take place.
Now, Kang, I'm gonna lay one on you here. You've been in that ring with the best this business has ever known. What do you think about John Cena, and can he be beaten fair and square? So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
What can I say about John Cena that hasn't already been said? He's an absolute thoroughbred, Michael. Plain and simple.
John Cena, the 2009 Superstar of the Year. And he would trade that rare honor away in a heartbeat for the WWE Championship.
The results of this attack on the back may be catastrophic.
Oh, man. Hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of him. And now, John Cena pushing forward. You know, it's remarkable. When John Cena has his adversary incapacitated, there's always the very real possibility that he will go to the submission hold that he has developed into his trademark, the STF.
Oh, yeah.
Cena doesn't miss many chances to lock that hold in, does he?
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Thrown out with authority.
Man, he hit hard. And when John Cena is able to lock in that STF hold that we were talking about, the result is pretty predictable. Very few of his foes are able to escape it.
Right.
Cena has a lot of championship matches on his resume, and so many of them have ended on a tap out after John's applied the STF.
You know, a few of those contests come to mind, Michael. Cena used the STF to force Mark Henry to tap out at Money in the Bank in 2013. That was for the WWE Championship. And Cena finished Chris Jericho with it at Armageddon in 2008 for the heavyweight title.
Yeah, remember that?
Yeah, just goes to show you, nobody's immune to the effects of John Cena's STF. You know, Cole, right from day one of his WWE life, John Cena has been squarely under the brightest spotlight there is. His very first match at the top level of World Wrestling Entertainment was against Kurt Angle. I mean, as a complete unknown, Cena stepped right up and answered a challenge from one of the toughest superstars out there. That's jumping into the deep end with both feet.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
Talk about putting a target on someone's back.
Oh, gosh, right down on the kidneys. Well, as for the start to John Cena's distinguished WWE career, I think jumping straight into the deep end with his inaugural match against Kurt Angle was the perfect way to start things off.
Right.
Well, the only way. And I don't think Cena even knows where the shallow end is.
Oh, you're right. There's nothing like having a WWE debut against a main event star. And at the time, that's exactly what John Cena did. There's no doubt that had a major effect on Cena's career and the goals he set for himself here in the WWE. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
It starts to feel like a broken record with that move.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. The ring may not be big enough for what's about to unfold here.
Are you kidding me? This entire arena may not be big enough.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move.
gets out of trouble there.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Quick pin attempt here.
He's got it.
You know, King, every time John Cena steps into the ring, he steps into it like he is the C Nation's champion, whether that's true or not, no matter who the opponent or what the reaction of the crowd may be. In Cena's eyes, he is the good guy in
a springboard stunner hit to perfection.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
His foes in a world of hurt now. Good grief. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Good grief. That'll break your jaw.
Got the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this. Look at this.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw. Broken his jaw.
John Cena connecting there with a good shot.
Nice reversal.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Man, somebody's gonna be sore in the morning.
John Cena with the offense.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
And a great punch there from John Cena.
And he's heading out onto the floor.
Yeah, and can you imagine the damage he's going to be able to do out there? Each of these competitors is...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here. I don't know how.
Oh, not again. Not again.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
That these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
I can't.
Oh, not again. Not again.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This match has taken so much out of this guy.
Ouch. He's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
Just making his presence felt there.
He got him!
There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
And there's a stiff clothesline. Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Hey, from the top rope.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding. Look out! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King? How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
That'll leave a mark.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a counter. John Cena with a slick reversal.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. John Cena is bleeding profusely now. Stay down. Stay down. Oh, man, is he fired up.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two, three.
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your
such a motion. Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Get in there and handle business. Reminds me of myself in my younger days.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.